And what about this piece by Jill Powers?
Yeah, I really like this for its story and her interest in, as she calls it, co-evolution. It's about the plants and the insects and sustainability and what we're doing to the world. And so she's using paper in a very different way to give the message. And I think it's so ethereal, but again, it's really an interesting piece and very beautiful.